Right, what's going on, everybody? You got the Raging Rob here. I'm here in Howell, Michigan right now. Joe Biden's coming in probably about less than a couple hours for his Build Back Better, whatever he's saying. I don't know. My t-shirt says broke. Broke. Here at the corner of 59 and Michigan Avenue. We got more Trump supporters out here than Biden supporters. It's amazing. Every corner. We got one out here. What? Huh? What? What's that?
Are you taking for a channel?
That's right, it's a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Raging Rob.
Raging Rob.
I go to a lot of protests and rallies. Huh? R-A-G-I-N-G, Raging Rob, R-O-B.
Okay.
Yeah. I go all over the place and video tape.
Switchblades became evil. I'm the biggest switchblade seller.
Thank you. Got lots of children in my extended family. I take care of them. Oh, all that gibberish. I don't know. She asked me if I had kids. So she asked me if I had kids. And I say to her, no, but I got lots of children in my extended family. She's like, I'm good. I'm like, I take care of them, you know. I take care of my problems. Preach about democracy. This is what a republic looks like. Always preaching about democracy, democracy, democracy. This is what a democracy looks like. We're a constitutional republic, people. We're not a democracy. Our founding fathers were against a democracy. I got the Trump Unity Bridge out here. I like that. That's Trump Unity Bridge out here, Howell, Michigan. Here in front of Powder Keg Gun Shop. Somebody more on the grass. Oh, good.
They didn't recognize you at first.